like that you think of name of someone that is important for you.
Okay.
Don't say anything. You have in your mind? Good. Okay, so what, this is what we're going to do. I would like that you write here, just cover with your hand when you write, nice and big, the name of this person. And when you're done, please turn this face down.
Okay.
Okay? Turn face down when you're done. And also take, just give a mix with the other, mix that business card with the other business card, please. Can you spread the business card on the table? Okay, great. I'm going to take the pendulum here. And I'm going to move the pendulum on top the business card. Then I need your hand. Okay, just like that. I will let you concentrate on the name for me. I will try to eliminate the one where I don't feel energy, because you know, in a way, when we touch something, this is called psychometry, we'll leave a kind of energy to anything we touch.
Okay.
You know? So what I'm going to try is to feel this energy from one of these business cards. And I can tell you, just looking in your eyes, just feeling your hand here, I don't feel there is anything here. Can you please turn and see if this is blank? Yeah, that's good. Let me try again. Let me try. And this should be the last blank one. Can you check? Yes. That's good. But wait. Now, I don't want to move anything. Here there is the name of the person you're thinking. And here in this bag, I have a key. Now, this is very old key. I'm going to let you check this key. You know, my grandpa gave me this key. And he said that with this key, I can open people's mind. I can read in people's mind. So look, if I put the key here, I hold in my hands like this. Give me your hands. Concentrate on the name and watch the key. And more, I think the name is quite clear now. I think the name is quite clear now. Is the name you're thinking Lucy?
Yeah.
Oh, can gosh. I check?
I like her in my brain.
Yes. That's Lucy. Thank you. This is for you. Souvenir.
Oh, gosh. Oh, cool.